creative positions in design and art and so forth actually is much easier to get resonance and some traction in the marketplace. So I hope that people will try to get their children to go into creative aspects rather than to get, you know, a traditional doctor or a lawyer. Not that those professions are bad. We need customers, but, you know, it would be good to see an explosion of creativity.